Yes, praise the Lord, family. I greet you all in Jesus' name. What a blessed day. What a blessed morning that we are here because of His grace. This morning, as we enter the day, we enter the day by His grace, by His love, and we thank God for everything. We just felt like greeting you, and we read just one verse in the book of Proverbs. One chapter in the book of Proverbs 28, where the Bible says that the wicked will run without anyone chasing them. The wicked will run without anyone chasing them. There are very many people in this world who are chasing your life. But the Bible says, it's assuring us that the wicked will run without anyone chasing them away from your life. Let me allow my sweetheart to greet you as we enter into the day.
Good morning. Praise the Lord. I greet you all this morning, and I wish you all the best in all what you're doing. May God bless you.
Amen. God knew that she's a woman of few words. That's why He gave her to me. I'm a man of words, and I thank God for everything. I just want to appreciate you who always endeavor to have a moment of watching our videos. I pray that may God continue blessing you. My guys from Mombasa, my guys from Kisumu, Nairobi, Uganda, Iraq, B editor from Iraq, Vinod from India. I greet all of you in Jesus' name. And I thank you so much for always standing with us. For those who are new, Shalom and Shiloh TV, it's where we serve the Lord and we discover together. The wicked will run away from your life without anyone chasing them. But by the grace, by the power, by the word of the Lord, they are going to flee out of your life. I just want to continue encouraging you that continue standing with us, and God will bless you. Amen. Have a wonderful day.
Amen.
Shalom.
Bye.